My name is Lloyd Smith. I'm a professor in the School of Mechanical and Materials Engineering. I've been at Washington State University for 23 years. I've been testing bats for most of that time, and we've been a certification center for bats for about 16 years. But eventually, we started looking at the aerodynamics of baseballs and softballs. No one had really ever studied it really carefully, tried to really understand how the lift and drag worked as it would in play. And Major League Baseball suddenly has a problem with offense in their game. And as they went through their data, they looked at the information they had in ball tracking and in play, it became apparent that the drag of the ball principally had changed and it had gone down. And that decrease was the reason why the offense had increased. So they contacted us and we started testing principally drag of baseballs. So this is our piston style cannon. If you were to fire the or load the cannon, you would take the ball and load it inside of this grip. And right now then, it's set to have backspin. If you want a top spin, you rotate that around. If you want side spin, you rotate it there. So you can control your spin orientation. And then you close the breech, hit fire, the ball takes off, and you've got a shot. Fire. We measure the speed in this tunnel at three different locations. And then from that change in speed and location, we're able to calculate what we call the coefficient of lift and the coefficient of drag. And it turns out that very small changes in the drag coefficient can have a very large change in the offense of the game. So that the change that we're looking for is on the order of about 1%. But with that change, you get a significant change in the ability of hitters to hit home runs.